She's not a good actress, and she depended on her physical appearance to give her credibility. And that, when that goes, the whole thing goes.
Not long after that, Sam Brody, Jane's boyfriend, took her to meet this man, Anton LaVey, the head of the Church of Satan.
What the world needs is a good whipping.
LaVey put a curse on Brody, telling him he would die.
Damn right. That's what the world needs. Still too black. Still too black. Still too on your ass.